cities of Asia and Europe, but it was obviously a thickly populated area, and it extended over a large portion of the coastline. The houses were made of wood or bamboo, walled and roofed with coconut grass or nipa palm. They were built high above the ground in the Malayan manner. Houses on lugs, or as an old modern writer has described them, houses on stilts. Thus, it was not a slender city, but the number of houses that amazed the Spaniards.
Thank you.
this manner, the robot could ask questions. What was the meaning of the cannonade? What did the strangers want? If friendship and trade, they were welcome. But in that case, it was customary for foreign visitors to pay in tribute. This was a new experience for the proud men, the greatest king on earth, and that they would not pay tribute to Anglo-G. But they came in peace and friendship, and all they wanted was large Spanish goods for native food. They added an undiplomatic ultimatum. If the king of Cebu wanted peace, he could have it. If war, he could have that too.
Wow. Okay, we stretch to the side. Come on, everybody.